I was delighted to meet Prime Minister Narendra Modi today. And I'm speaking not only on behalf of the Indian diaspora in Scotland, but on behalf of the Indian diaspora all over. We just love Modi ji. The vast majority of us love Modi ji. Even though we don't live in India, we have hopes, aspirations, and dreams for the country. And in Modi, we see a leader who will take us there. So we were just delighted to meet him. He met all of us individually, and it was a great feeling.